What we do here is go back.
There really is no winning with you guys, is there? I really am cursed, huh? Yeah. Figured as much. Yeah, it's real. I'm actually cursed.
Why, yes, of course, Darth.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Listen, little bitch, we don't fuck with small talk. We associate with people that are known to call cops. See that shine from my wrist to my neck, all rocks. Gucci flip flops with Louis Vuitton socks. Listen, little bitch, we don't fuck with small talk. We associate with people that are known to call cops. See that shine from my wrist to my neck, all rocks.
Unfortunately, I have unintentionally branded my channel, Darth News, as the official Amber Heard diss channel. This is where you come to get that, you know what I mean? And it's great, man, it's great. The views are great, the engagement's great, like the comments, lots of great comments, lots of likes, not so many dislikes, a whole lot of likes. Yeah, people seem to really love the Amber Heard videos, Yep. But it just sucks that I want to expand Darth News into something different. Well, this is still going to be Darth News, but just a different topic. I mean, goddamn, how many Amber Heard videos can you take in one day or one week? Fuck, man. I mean, I'm humbled. If you truly want to hear nothing but Amber Heard, I'm humbled that at least you feel that way about me. But we all know that someday soon, this entire Amber shenanigans, this Amber bullshit, will come to an end. There will be closure. We will have an answer, a definitive answer. We will have the results. And when that happens, you know, the story will be over and people will move on with their lives. But as you move on with your lives, I don't want you to move on from Darth News. I don't want to just be known as the channel that does Amber videos, because when she's dead and gone, man, like, I gotta have something else to talk about. So it sucks when I try to expand my creative range as to how I'm going to format my videos and what I'm going to talk about, the structure of it. I tried something totally new and original, not Amber related, and it got flagged and removed. That's right, it got reviewed and removed from YouTube. I wish I knew what for. They didn't say in the email, but I sent them a review submission, so they better re-review that shit and, you know, make it. Anyway, that's enough sob story for today. I am not a pussy, and I'm not triggered. I'm not triggered over whoever you are that removed my last video. Fuck you very much.
You see something like this happen, it's got to be upsetting to you.
It don't upset me at all, baby. Let me tell you, I think it's great. You know what I mean? If you're going to go on the hunt, you got to be able to run with the big boys. If he can't run with the big boys, he should get out. He shouldn't come out here. Last time I was in San Francisco, I went downtown looking for a woman. You know what I mean? I wanted a woman. I couldn't find a woman. I found a lot of men that looked like women. Now you, Hulk Hogan, you belong in San Francisco. What's wrong with you, Gene? I'm telling you like it is, baby. You belong in San Francisco. That's your kind of place. That's your kind of people, because you've never had a woman, baby.
And welcome back to another episode of Darth News, special edition, Everybody Hates Amber. That's right. You guys win. You win. You get another Amber Heard video. I throw in the towel. You win.
Man, let's just go jerk off to another Amber Heard video.
So sometimes Darth News gets shit wrong, okay? Sometimes he gets it right. A lot of the time Darth gets it right. Sometimes he gets it wrong. Yes, I talk in third person, Tina. You're not even real. So now, I never definitively said that Amber Heard has been removed from L'Oreal. I said it was suspect. I said, yeah, I didn't. Did I say it was confirmed? I don't think I did, but maybe I did. I don't know. Regardless, even if I didn't say it was confirmed, I still had my beliefs that they were going to get rid of her. Yeah, I thought for sure it was in the works. But yours truly fucked up. So now that I've admitted my wrongdoings, I've admitted my guilt, I've admitted my fault, you know? Amber, take a lesson. But now that I've admitted all these things, I can come clean. It feels good to come clean. It does. It feels really good. I said that Amber Heard was going to be removed from L'Oreal, and she has not been removed. As a matter of fact, the complete opposite has happened. The complete opposite. So I'd like to report on the truth of what's really going on. The sad reality. It's a sad reality, but I need to report on it. So this is me swallowing my pride and giving you the real story. Applejack, hit it.
Today's article is brought to you by IB Times. The headline reads, L'Oreal faces backlash over Amber Heard. The hashtag Women Make Cinema tribute. Netizens call L'Oreal's decision to include Amber Heard in their hashtag Women Make Cinema series disgusting. And the article reads, netizens are calling the attention of L'Oreal after the famous brand chose Amber Heard as one of their faces of their Women Make Cinema series. The Aquaman star is the latest actress featured in L'Oreal's tribute to women in the movie industry who share a positive impact on society. Fucking kill me, please. Does anybody have a dick I can just choke on? The hashtag Women Make Cinema series is a partnership with the Cannes Film Festival, and among those featured in the past included political activist Jane Fonda, Elle Fanning, Dame Helen Mirren, and Eva Longoria, to name a few. In an Instagram post on Monday, L'Oreal talked about how Heard highlights that a woman's inner beauty is what should be valued the most. Now, we can all agree there, okay? A woman's inner beauty is definitely what should be valued the most out of everything after the ass and after the titties and face. I'm all about teeth as well. So after the ass, titties, face, maybe nose. Amber said, I would love to see women be able to be powerful, smart, opinionated, and taken seriously, even if they are beautiful. Are you saying that people that are beautiful aren't taken seriously? It's about what's on the inside, right? Even more, I would love to see women held to different standards other than the superficial ones that we're held to, reads the quote. The post did not sit well with the netizens, who are against the brand's decision to include the Rum Diary star. I love how they're not saying the Aquaman star. I think they're preparing. The Rum Diary star, given the recent abuse allegations against her. One netizen called it disgusting choice, and another wrote, what a shame, I will never buy your products again. That's not just one that wrote that. Thousands have been writing that. And here we go. Brian McPherson, our man, incredibly average, is getting the attention he so much deserves. And I appreciate IB Times for reporting on his tweet. Brian says, so at least at L'Oreal Paris is being transparent in their support and love for serial abusers. Such a disgusting company. Top to bottom. Hashtag justice for Johnny. Amber Heard is an abuser. And We could read some of the, I guess we could. Yeah, why not? Laura B. just posted a second one. What the actual fuck? They just do not care, do they? Does anyone else feel like banging their head against the wall? Yes, I do. They finish with, I'm flabbergasted. Blondie Libra 1 says, what's going on? Why are all these companies supporting her? She is nobody before she dated JD. How can she have so much influence? What am I missing? Just sick. You know what, Blondie? I'm missing something too. Something's happening here. What's that, Tina?
Yeah, it's an agenda.
Yeah, okay. I think Tina said it's an agenda. So, Blondie, there's your answer. It's an agenda. Thoughtful Monkey says, to be honest, it's getting a bit tiring, this whole thing. I want the court to come so it can be over with. Yeah, I'm right there with you. I hate making Amber Heard videos, but when I make a regular video that has nothing to do with Amber Heard, it gets flagged and removed for inappropriate content. Like, out of all of my videos, you fucking little bitchy fucking cunt snowflakes, you report the video where I'm just reacting to internet viral videos. I mean, I'm getting off topic. I'm so sorry. Johnny M says, I reported both posts as scams. Now, I appreciate the comment, but considering that I'm just somebody who was a victim of being reported on, maybe I said something that was too far. I don't know. Maybe it didn't fit with the community guidelines. I don't know. I submitted it for review, but as somebody who was just a victim of being reported, don't report things unless you truly have to report them. You know what I mean? Anyway, TC Nicole says, highlights women's inner beauty. That woman that they're honoring is quite putrid inside. hypocritical. Aika Gurelman. Gurelman. So now that we know that L'Oreal means what talking about inner beauty with all this evidence revealing her abusive ways, this company only embarrasses itself. Juliet says, is someone paying at L'Oreal Paris USA for endorsing this self-confessed and court-documented violent serial domestic abuser? And for being the L'Oreal Paris USA turnover, losses due to the endorsement? Nothing else makes sense. My One or Mione. Anyway, my one 48 says they are clearly supporting her no matter what she did to Johnny. Johnny never mattered to them. Her other victims that are women don't matter either. Hashtag boycott L'Oreal. Hashtag justice for Johnny Depp. Amber, I love you so much. I'm so crazy for you. You are my love, my life. L'Oreal Paris, she's the best. Oh my God. I want to vomit. Michelle says, I'm in shock. How is this even possible? You get a heart. Porknay says, why doesn't this surprise me? Goes to show you that their company's corrupt. There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere. The Twitter user who goes by Lynn is letting her voice be known, saying boycott L'Oreal and all connected to them, especially when they promote and condone a known abuser, along with how much they love her and follow up picture of their product with boxing gloves. Disgusted is an understatement. Oh my God, they did. Boxing gloves. That's so fucking ironic. That's what is that called? Irony? Someone should have thought that through. Yeah, let's use boxing gloves when we're talking about domestic abusers. Anyway, totally agree. L'Oreal Paris and L'Oreal seem to gain pleasure from mocking victims of abuse by supporting the abuser. They are disgusting. Abuse enablers, abuse apologists, partners in crime, officially mocking victims. I am furious. Hashtag I boycott L'Oreal. Hashtag boycott L'Oreal. Let it trend. Let that shit trend, baby. Mia Parvatas. I don't know. Melissa says, well, we should know that they're disgusting anyway when they refuse to stop testing on animals. This just adds to the list. 100%. Sam Winchester says, I guess facts and evidence don't mean anything to these people and they'll wonder why they're losing thousands of customers. Try millions. Coffee Me Please says, I'm just going to say hashtag Amber Heard is apparently good at something and L'Oreal likes it more than they pay like a paying customer, aka everyone else on the planet. Angel Grant says, I was sincerely engaging with L'Oreal sites, hoping that they would do the research. With this display, they've lost a customer for life. Good luck with their choices. They are betting on a losing horse. Amber Heard is an abuser. Boycott L'Oreal. Another user says, I'm so sad about this, and I will never support this company again. D says, they've clearly chosen a side. Let them sink with her. Second screenshot from @depyours. Oh yeah, we've already seen that. MG Donut replies to Brian Fella, it's pure provocation. They do this bad voluntary advertising to attract cyberbullying so that the turd weeps crocodile tears in court like the bad actress she is. See you, Your Honor, because of cyberbullying, I lost my contract at L'Oreal. People are monsters. Oh, the drama. Kyrian Bug says, I think I need to up my antidepressants. You gotta like... Gunnell says, it's extremely funny that she speaks of the women's inner beauty because she doesn't have this, saying which women can give advice about something that she doesn't have. So going back to the article, it reads, most of the comments mentioned boycotting L'Oreal products because of the brand still chooses an alleged abuser as a spokesperson and an example for women to follow, which she is not an example for any woman or any person to follow ever, unless you're trying to, you know, live the life of a gold digger. If you want the, you know, the gold digger's book for dummies, I mean, that's fine. She discredited abused females just to have some millions on her bank account. I don't see what the link between a brand such as L'Oreal Paris that should empower women. I'm gonna unfollow you and never buy your products again, one user wrote. And another added, this is it. I'm officially boycotting L'Oreal products. I'm turning a blind eye to your products just as you are choosing to disregard her abusive behavior. L'Oreal still has not removed Heard as a spokesperson despite online petitions in the same way Warner Brothers still has not responded to those requests for her removal from Aquaman 2. Despite circulating reports that reveal She's abused Johnny Depp during their marriage. Both parties still remain faithful to the actress, which angers netizens who seek justice for the Pirates of the Caribbean star.
I mean, how can they not? What? No, this is not cultural appropriation because, my dad is Middle Eastern, motherfucker. I mean, how the hell can L'Oreal not, like, not let her, how are they not letting her go? L'Oreal is mocking them. They are spitting in the faces of people who've actually been abused as they mock them. They're mocking them and spitting on them. They're like, ha ha ha, ha ha ha, that's what they're doing. They're mocking them and then spitting in their faces of people that have actually been abused. No, Gilbert, it's called a hijab. It's a beautiful hijab, shut up. L'Oreal is expressing an extremely blatant disregard for the well-being of people who are actual survivors. To be completely aware of everything that's going on with Amber Heard, to know all of the information that you should know, and to make her the face of women make cinema, why are they doing this? Why? Come on, class. I've said it 100 times. I need you to let me know why they're doing this. Why are they propping her up no matter what? Why are they just completely disregarding all of the facts and evidence? Why are they putting a deaf ear? Why are they turning a blind eye? Cold shoulder? One of the body parts. I don't know. Why are they turning their back? Yeah, that's a good one. Why are they turning their back on the people that are outraged on Twitter? Why are they pretending that they don't exist? L'Oreal is very aware of how many people are outraged with them right now. I mean, people have been outraged since before Amber, since you never stopped, you know, animal testing. L'Oreal is bleeding customers like a sieve. They are like, they're just hemorrhaging customers. And they know this. They know they're taking a hit socially and economically. But why, I ask you, are they doing this? Because agenda. Come on, guys. Agendas. Fucking agendas. Okay, L'Oreal. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is the hill you want to die on. Is it? Okay. Hey, everybody. This is the hill that L'Oreal is choosing to die on. Come watch. Everybody come watch L'Oreal commit suicide. Yeah, no, there's a great view. Come on. Get the lawn chairs. Oh, yeah. If you have it, I'll have one cold coronavirus. Like, really? You're going to make Amber Heard L'Oreal's tribute to the women in film, the women in the movie industry? You're going to make her the tribute? Can anybody else volunteer as tribute, please? The most fucked up part is this wasn't even just a tribute to women in the movie industry. It was a tribute to women in the movie industry who also are a positive influence in society. Amber Heard is the furthest thing from a positive influence. If anything, she's under the influence. If you disagree with me, please leave a comment down below in black and white. I would love to see your reasoning as to why Amber Heard has had a positive impact on society. I would love to debate this. It is nice to see, you know, these news outlets reporting on Brian McPherson's Twitter and all of the calling out he's been doing. I sound like such a little fucking soy boy SJW like snowflake, but. Oh, it sounds, I hate that I even have to say this, but we have to really, God, I know, I sound like such an SJW. We have to really let our voices be heard. We have to let it be known that this is not okay. But see, I know, Tina, but we're being social justice warriors for the right kind of justice, the right kind of social justice. Not this, we're not talking about cancel culture. Well, we are, but we're talking about Amber Heard. It's totally different. We need to keep being whiny little babies, whiny little bitches. We have to keep being just a bunch of cunts. You know, we have to be as cunty as we possibly can to everybody at L'Oreal and everyone at Warner Brothers. it has to be a constant nagging. We have to be the pebble in the shoe. And the pebble, we have to turn into a thorn. Where finally, they're just like, they take one step and they're like, oh, Jesus, fuck. And they have to take the thorn out of their shoe. They have to address it. So we are going to keep pushing until our pebble turns into a thorn. And when our pebble turns into a thorn, we will take control. And we will win this battle with or without, I don't care. I mean, I'll go to war all by myself. No, I've never fought in a war, but I'm sure I could do it. Just, I mean, it's not like these radical lefties are gonna be throwing grenades. They're gonna throw snowballs, half melted snowballs, but they're half melted. So it's kind of hard, like ice, but still it's melting. So let's just keep shouting at the top of our lungs. We need to shout from the windows and rooftops of our electronic devices and we have to write it down in comments and tweet at people. We got to do a lot of that. I was wrong about Amber Heard and L'Oreal, okay? And I'm probably going to be wrong about Aquaman too. They're probably both going to commit suicide. No, I'm not talking about Amber. I mean L'Oreal and Warner Brothers. I was wrong, but I am still disgusted and saddened to hear this most recent news about Amber Heard still being a spokesperson for the devil. Where's Prada? And it's a dad joke. Look, this is for... I'm not a comedian. I just talk. Yo, man, if you don't like dad jokes, then just, you know what? Fuck your nuggets. Don't you just love how I can turn what's considered positive news, good press for Amber Heard. I just take it and turn it into a fucking shit show. And I just say, no, this is bad. You see what I'm, I take it and I just turn it into outrage. I'm sorry, but I'm not even gonna give Amber Heard 5 minutes of happy time. Okay, I'm gonna call this out right where I saw it. I'm gonna nip it in the bud. I'm gonna rip the root out from the stem. I'm gonna break the branches off the bark. Some people think that I'm schizophrenic, but I'm not. I'm not. I promise. So anyway, as much as I hate reporting on the positive news surrounding Amber Heard, luckily for me and fortunately for you, I have a way of turning it into negative news. Yeah, I've always had a way of turning a positive situation into a rather scary and horrific situation. Yeah, most people, they don't make it. And that about wraps up today's episode of Everybody Hates Amber. Special edition, don't report this fucking video, please. Seriously, you have a problem with my video, send me an email. www.thedailydarth@gmail.com. Send me an email, don't report the video. I'm trying to get monetized, you sons of bitches. And speaking of, all of a sudden, literally like fucking 10 minutes ago, this just popped up. Applejack, show them what just happened. I got a dollar sign. I don't know what this means. Maybe it means I'm in review for monetization. Applejack, hit it. So what do you think that means? What does that look like to you? Does that mean I'm going to get monetized? I don't know. I hope so. But as always, if you enjoyed this content, please, you know, like if you enjoyed it, or if you made it this far, just please like, share, and subscribe, or one of the three. Do one of those three. Do all three. And until next time, don't forget to pull out. That is POOL. But if you would like to join me in a protest that I'm just starting, I just decided, yes. Yes, T-Dump, we're gonna start a protest. So if you wanna join me on my Remove Amber Heard from Aquaman 2 and L'Oreal protest, which I just started, it's gonna happen on Saturday, downtown Detroit on Xenox Street. That's X-E-N-O-X, Xenox? Yeah, we're gonna be there at 10 a.m. on Saturday, Friday, maybe Tuesday. Send me an email. Yeah, we'll see who we can gather up. But if you want to do that, you might as well just hit the notification bell. Yeah, hit the bell. I don't know. I mean, sometimes I go a little bit. Yeah, maybe I go too far. Maybe I'm a little too much. No, I'm not trying to copy Jim Carrey. But Jim Carrey is a very good reference as to kind of like what I'm going for, sort of. Like with my freedom. I just want to be crazy and just, you know, I just want to be crazy. I don't care if anybody judges me. Yes, Tina, my next video will probably be an Amber Heard video. Just the way it goes.
Facilities. I want the pool to infinity. Diamonds all in my vicinity. One more, let's make it a trilogy. Golden, I run the facilities. I want the pool to infinity. Diamonds all in my vicinity. One more, let's make it a trilogy. Please do not doubt my abilities. Little too late for rebuilding me. I think I need some humanity. I think they need some humility. 1 year ago, they weren't feeling me. Now it's all under the bridge. Don't know what kind of this is, but there ain't no Lex where I live. Checking my post like a watch, just to make sure I'm alive. Working the graveyard a lot, just for a hell of a time. Yeah, I'm sure you got the sauce, Let that shit come on the side. Boxing our minds a kite. Demons, they put up a fight. Golden, I run the facilities. I want the blue to infinity. Diamonds all in my vicinity. One more, let's make it a trilogy. Golden, I run the facilities. I want the blue to infinity. Diamonds all in my vicinity. One more, let's make it a trilogy.